said I was in my early 40s with a lot of life before me, and a moment came and stopped me on a dime. I spent most of the next days looking at the x-rays and talking about the options and talking about sweet time. I asked them when it sank in that this might be the real end, how it hits you when you get that kind of news. Man, what you do? He said, I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named Fu Manchu, and I love deeper and I spoke sweeter and I gave forgiveness I've been denying. And he said, someday I hope you'll get a chance to live like you were dying. Said I was finally the husband that most of the time I wasn't, and I became a friend would like to have. And all of us and stuff gone fishing wasn't such an imposition. And I went 3 times that year, I lost my dad. Well, I finally read the good book and I took a good long hard look at what I'd do if I could do it all again. And then I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a fool named Fu Manchu, and I loved deeper and I spoke sweeter and I I've been denying. And it's a dead someday, I hope you get a chance to live like you were dying. Like tomorrow was a gift and you got eternity to think about what you do with it. And what would you do with it? And what would you do with it? And what would you do with it? Skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named Fu Manchu, and I loved deeper and I spoke sweeter and I watched Blue Eagle as it was flying. And he said, someday I hope you'd get a chance to live like you were dying. To live like you were dying.